Alex and Commander Karim's forces have destroyed General Barkov's forward operations base, temporarily limiting Russian air capability in Uzbekistan. We need to move fast. Sergeant Garrick, thanks to your intel, we tracked the Arkatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect the dots. If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Uzbekistan, we need to find him. Be advised, there may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
Targets are up, boys. Let's kick this off.
Quiet.
You're working with an ultra-nationalist group. They'll handle operations in the east after the attacks.
Trust the Wolf.
Take the front row.
But this operation...
Secured.
Alpha. Entering through the front door.
First floor secure.
On me. Bravo 6, moving to the second floor.
Floor secure.
Rally the stairs.
I need a mic. I'm not going down.
Let's move, Carl. Bravo 6 taking the third floor.
I'm going out. I will not betray the Wolf.
Then let me help. I don't want to be off your gun.
Just let me go.
Check your shots.
Hands up, now! secure. Suck it, kid. Secure.
First floor, take point, Sergeant. Townhouse secure. Commence SSE.
Oh, fucking hell. She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped her then.
We made the right call, sir.
I'll bet your ass. We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Bara's forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a Marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.